behind the magnolia curtain album, the first in a long ongoing saga of records by the Panther Burns, which has now been re-released on Fat Possum Records in USA and Stagger Lee across the pond. So it's a thing called Blind Man, and it goes like this one time. I wish I had seen.